Hello, this is Dick Slyde Hyde. He was a trombonist that lived between 1936 and 2023. He was a member of the Wrecking Crew and has been inducted into the National Academy of Recording Arts and Sciences Hall of Fame.